Oh,
Welcome.
a long time ago, me and brother used to drink all different European beers. There's many variations of this beer. It's in almost like a Lithuanian bottle. Do you know when we go to Euroshop, there's that one where it's got like a,
Modelo. Is it Modelo you're on
well,
about?
Modelo as well, but there's one where it's got like a little window on it.
Oh,
You know what I mean? I had the only beer and it was just terrible. Another thing about this bottle is it's a twist cap. So I'll let Andrew open it because it will use his manly powers.
Just ripping through my skin.
Just like
Can't grip with my fingers.
Yeah. I lost nil for you. That's no one in it, Andrew. But yeah, when we started drinking all different kinds of lagers from all over Europe, it was like a tradition, and we tried Efes. We've tried a different version of this, I think.
Which one it was? Was it Efes Pilsner or
Yeah,
something?
something like that. There's different ones.
And this one's the draft.
Yeah. So by draft, I'm assuming it's like the one that you would get on tap. We've had it on tap. Different variations of Efes. It's very.
Bit weird, pumpkin. The sweat. Like a fake sweetness or something.
Yeah, I mean, like the Lithuanian beer, it has that like fake sweetener, doesn't it? It's drinkable, barely, but it's just like what's that? It's like, do you know when you put cornflakes in your bowl, and instead of putting milk, you put water.
I think the taste
It's very
is
co it's very.
very close to being like a Carlsberg or Carling, because that beer is on the can is pretty similar.
There's something else there. It's like there's a bit little traces of honey. Probably a bit more. Let's try more. Yeah, I mean, we got this is how we got into real ales and craft beers. We tried all the European beers first.
Well, it says it uses rice, CO2 yeast, and a lot of other different chemicals from
Does
breeders
it
to
have X-Men
breeder.
in it? Because normally, I think it's Mythos has X-Men in it. Hopfen. So it does contain hops.
But is it chemical hop? You know what I mean? It says hop from the CO2.
Contains water, malted barley, rice, sugar, hops, CO2, and yeast. So I suppose you could cook with this, really, and make bread out of it.
Right. He feels bread.
Yeah, I mean, I know a few people that do make beer bread. I suppose it's really, well, I've been told it's really nice.
Yeah, a bit like so like soda bed type,
It's
where you get
very
like
like,
a cob. You know what I mean?
yeah, possible. But it's very got that limey, not limey as in British person. That's like a slang word. You know, it's got like a lime-like taste.
Mean like a similar taste to like Desperado and
Yeah.
stuff like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's almost got like a lemonade taste to it. You know, like that cheap lemonade.
Yeah.
Little taste. Actually, pause. Like lemonade, look.
Yeah. The more you drink it, the more you get like a shandy
Yeah,
or a hint of lemonade in it, you know what I mean?
I mean, it's right now. It is a cheap lemonade, isn't it?
Yeah, I suppose.
It's not bad, it's drinkable. But it's more of like a shandy. But the fact that it tastes like a lemonade shandy drink, it's 5%. You don't get the alcohol. It's just like drinking pop.
Yeah, I mean, it's very faint with the taste, the taste is very like a lager shandy.
This is a shame because there's a lot of detail has been put into this marketing of this bottle.
Because there's different shapes of the bottle I've seen. You've got the one that's like shaped like is it the Belgium style?
Yeah, there's one that's shaped like, but it's almost like a bottle. You know, you take this into a mountain or something like that and use it as a water carrier. Yeah, just tastes like watery lemonade. You could basically take this camping, and with a twist off cap, you put it safe, and it'd probably be safer to drink than the actual local water.
Oh, there you go.
You take care.
Goodbye.
Bye.